today, what you will say at first that win against Mohammedan?
Yeah, nothing. We know from before the start of the game that we need only 1 point, 2.5. It's never easy to play against these young ones who wants to fight and wants to, you know, to show all the people that they are here. I think that we did our work the first half, you know, with 0-2, everything under control. And second half, we could put the young ones who normally they not play. And these young ones did really, really good job. I'm happy because of the 3 points. We are in quarterfinals. Now it's time to go to Bangalore and prepare the quarterfinals.
How do you rate this young Mohammedan side?
Oh, very good. I like them, the game against Interkachi. I think that they have spirit, they have talent, and they are, I think, with right hands. Of course, for us, after second half, with even with 3-0, my team was relaxing. And in India, you cannot relax. If you relax, the other team can beat you.
Coach, what you will say about Mohammedan's second goal? Goal, Mohitos Roy.
I don't know what to say about the boy who shot or my goalkeeper, yes. You know, because from when he shot, we cannot receive one goal. But it's a nice goal, of course.
Okay. And what do you say about Sunil Chetri?
About Sunil?
Yes.
I think he could score 2 or 3 goals, and today did not score, but the two first matches he scored 2 goals. And he's one of the best professional footballers that I know in this world. He's ready to play it whenever I need.
What about injury status about Nikhil Pujari?
Nikhil had 2 yellow cards and then he could not play.
Okay.
We also reserved today Roshan. Alex play only, Giovanni we can only play 45 minutes. You know, we try to arrive well because we are in pre-season and it's important to arrive well in ISL.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.